shot maker Tian Huwei loves to stay in the points, incredibly athletic, battles for everything. Both of them, incredible precision in their shot making as well.
Getting their way through to the final. Now the final hurdle for the championship.
Defeated world number 196. Pulls off every day, let alone in the semi-final of a major tournament.
Round of qualifying, essentially, these two players could have met in the first or second round of qualifying and knocked each other, one of them would have knocked the other one out. So, you know, it's a big stage to be in the final. And it'll be who has the nerve to put their game together on the day.
You'd have to say it would have been one of the most high quality qualifying matches you'd ever seen.
I saw their more favoured opponents fall by the wayside.
Tian to serve at 6-7. Indonesian, the number 6 seed. And then in the quarterfinals, Tian Min Yuan, last year's. Oh. And who waited wonderfully well just to get that back.
Just to stay in the point.
Ability to follow up that athletic demand and effort and still know that you have to charge into the net to perhaps finish the point off
on the back foot.
Thank you.
pushed it.
That's long.
Going down the line at a different pace.
Playing a net shot and not allowing Sun Sui to take control.
Is consistency that has been the key to Tian Huwei's week here in Sydney at the Australian Badminton Open.
Head him back out, give that body a real workout. And those powerful, cracking smashes haven't been coming. Of the 2013 Yonex Australian Badminton Open, it's been a fabulous tournament. It was earlier in the week, Song Xue, who was grabbing all the headlines. After taking the... Just starting to come apart a little bit for Song Xue. Set up. still 3 or 4 points behind. It quickly became more than that. After winning the first game, Li Chongwei.
For him for the future, build on this effort. And there it is. There is a new